Join us for the Lutheran Adult Gathering on Mackinac Island, October 11th through the 13th. It's an experience you won't want to miss. Darren and Katrina Kaczynski got the chance to go last time in 2022, and they loved it.
It was much, much better, much more in-depth, much more beneficial than I think either of us expected going there.
It's a great opportunity for fellowship, but also a time for spiritual growth, which Katrina says was very helpful.
There was a time when there was a question and answer time, which was so heartwarming to experience because there was people who shared personal experiences because they were asking the speaker for advice almost. And you could just feel the love of the room of, you know, when people are sharing some hard things that their families are going through and the great advice the speakers provided. And you just saw people after that question and answer hugging each other and encouraging.
Enjoy the amazing setting and scenery of Mackinac Island. And guests even get to stay at the world famous Grand Hotel.
It was incredible to not only have these high moments from a spiritual life or from your faith life standpoint, but then be able to go out and just have time in this beautiful island in a beautiful space that you don't necessarily get to go to just reflect and decompress and spend time together.
I would encourage everyone else to, if you see this or you see information about the gathering, just sign up and do it. You'll make new friends there. There will be people that you can interact with. And so take advantage of it. It's a great opportunity.
It's a weekend of worship, relaxation, and incredible food. Don't miss out. Register today. It takes place October 11th through the 13th on Mackinac Island.